her favorite holiday. I knew we'd hit it off the moment we met. This skinhead was bothering her, and she said, "I'm more of a man than you'll ever be, and more of a woman than you'll ever get."
And then there was this time that he walked up to this group of tourists, and they were petrified, because A, they were obviously lost, and B, they had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives. Offered to escort them out of Alphabet City, and then she let them take a picture with her, and she said she'd help them find the Circle Line.
So much more original than any of us. You find an old tablecloth on the street, make a dress, and next year, sure enough, they'd be selling them at the Gap. You always said how lucky you were that we were all friends. Us, baby. Now we're the lucky ones.